Now, the winner of LendTech of the Year proved resilient at the start of the pandemic and was able to continue serving existing customers while attracting new ones. This fintech also achieved a landmark securitisation, created new products and continued to improve existing ones. It's with pleasure I can say that the winner is LendInvest. Congratulations to everyone at LendInvest.